Hi guys, I'm back. I know it's been a while, but I've been real busy. School just started back and I'm a teacher, so it's my first shift, so I've been getting ready for that. But I said that I was going to do a video on how to do twists or on twists, and that's what I'm going to do today. Start them out and then I'll probably just show you the finishing look. And as you can see, I have my hair in 4 ponytails and it's still wet. Drying right now, but it's not soaked, but it's still pretty wet, and I have a water bottle in case I need to spray it some more. I just finished washing my hair, and this is what I use Caracare. I think I showed it on my products video. So I just finished washing it with Caracare, and I'm going to get ready to twist it. What I use for my twist is, where's my tip? Beeswax. That's what I have on hand. My little clip. That's about it. I haven't twisted in a while, so I hope they act right because I haven't worn twists in a while. And I'm trying to do them small this time, which I haven't done in a while either. So. But I just take out whatever. I don't part and be all, you know, perfect with it. I just grab and twist. Put my beeswax on. Like I say, I want to try to do them a little smaller this time, but it's only if I get tired. I'm just twisting it, not doing nothing different, just twisting it. I do my ends like that, turn around my finger, and I do them like that. As I go up, it might get a little bigger if I get tired into twisting them. So it might not be that small. All of them probably won't be this small. Thank you. Sorry, I keep facing this way, so I gotta turn. Okay. That's all I'm gonna do right now. Next time I come, you'll probably just see this side all done. Cause I can't stand here and do this. I have to sit in front of a TV or something. But this is what I've done so far. And I'll let you see this whole side. I'll come back and let you see all of this. But this is it. Okay. So just finished doing this side and I still have a lot to go. But just thought I'd show you. That's it, what it looks like right now, and I have all this to go, so I'm going to be a minute, and I'm taking my time, so I'm going to be all day doing these, but that's what I've done so far. Okay, almost done, just showing y'all what I've done so far, so I got this much left. It's taking longer than usual because I am at my friend's house right now, so I had to stop and come over here and stuff. But I'm almost done. This is so far. Hey guys, I finished my. I'm sorry, I'm a little hot right now. I finished my twist. So this is the ending results, as you can see. This is the side, of course, and it's the back. And that's it. I'm done. But whatever. Hope you like them. Leave comments, suggestions. If you try some, let me know. This is, you can style them whatever way you want. Sometimes I put them up. Just depends, but they're cuter when they get old as well, so.